James, are you okay?
I'm fine.
We need to get out of here. Can you see anything? Damn it. We need to hurry. They'll be back any minute. I can't take any more of this. They're fucking monsters, James. We need to get out of here. We need to hurry before they come back.
Sarah, take a breath. I know this is bad, but...
Bad? You have no clue. Those pigs, you have no idea what they...
I know, Sarah, I know. We just need to,
I think there might be something over there.
Sarah, listen to me, okay? Take a breath and listen for a second. You know as well as I do, panicking will get us nowhere. We need to think rationally so we can get through this, okay?
So you'd rather just give up?
Say there's something over there, huh? What would that do? We can't use our hands or our feet. So any tool we might find would be useless. Unless it's the key to these handcuffs. Think of something else.
Like what?
I don't know.
I'm gonna kill him. I swear, James, I'm gonna shove their pathetic little cocks down their goddamn throats.
There's the Sarah I love.
How can you choke like this? We've never been this deep before.
I know. Just please, honey, let me think for a minute. You remember our first trip to Vegas? I think that was the first full week that we didn't mention Langley or anybody from the office. I remember that feeling when the plane took off and we shut our phones off, and for the very, very first time, it was just you and me. Nothing else in the world. Trip was so much fun. You remember that first night down at the casino at the craps table? I had to twist your arm to throw the dice, and the first time you threw him, you nearly took that poor old guy's fingers off. He had so much money on the table, you didn't know what the hell you were betting on. It was your first time playing, and you threw the dice for nearly a 50-minute streak. 50 minutes. You made that table thousands of dollars. And then you... you're so drunk, you stumbled away from the table and forgot completely about all your chips and your money. God, that trip was so much fun. And after that week, I knew I wanted to spend every day of my life with you.
James. This is it, isn't it?
Yeah, I think so.
I never thought it would end like this. I pictured us growing old together, you know, like in the movies. Sitting on the front porch, talking about all the places we went, things we did. Not chained together like, it's not right.
I know, babe. Trust me, I know. Think about all we've been through, though. You know, the places we've been, everything we've shared together, more than most people have in a lifetime. We could have went all through life without ever even meeting each other, but we didn't. It's gotta count for something.
It's not fair.
All right, listen, I need you to promise me something, Sarah.
What?
You promised me you're gonna be strong. I don't want them bastards to see you like this, okay? You're the strongest person I've ever known. Ever. That's how I want to remember you.
I can't. It hurts too much.
Yes, baby, you can. You can. I know you can.
You'd think it would be easier after all the tests we went through. They told us how to handle situations like this. How to stay calm. Quarantine your emotions in your head. They never said it would be so fucking hard.
I know, Sarah, but just come on, I mean.
It's one thing when you're in a room going through a test. They tell you to pretend it's real, but at the end of the day, you know it's just a test. You know you have a bed for you at home. Food. Clothes. A family that you love. Oh God. Becca. Becca. I'm never gonna see her again. She's only 3, James.
I know.
3 years old. I'm gonna miss everything. Her first day of school. Her first boyfriend. Graduation. Marriage. Everything. All because of these goddamn chains. James, I don't know what to do. I can't think. I can't breathe.
No, Sarah. I'm not gonna lie to you and tell you everything's gonna be okay.
Oh, God. Oh, James. I love you so much.
Sarah.
I want you to know how much I love you from the bottom of my heart.
I love you too, baby, so much.
Get your fucking hands off me.
Shut up, puta!
Okay, boss, it's recording.
Adams, this is what happens when you send your spies after me. They die. The next batch I catch won't go so peacefully.
Ready, weapons? Aim. Fire.